me have the remote.
Not till I'm done.
Now listen to this classical music, Taz. You might learn something.
Taz want a dad. Taz like the boogie.
Goodness, these kids with their gadgets. I can't hear myself think.
He's hogging it, Granny. Game hogger, I'm gonna acme blast you, bub. You and what army, ducko?
Bugs, Daffy, everyone, time out.
Oh, Granny. Oh, no.
Kids today don't know how good they have it with all these gizmos. It's time we got back to basics around here. You kids don't need all this stuff. Everybody grab your toothbrushes. We're going away for the weekend. Come visit the 1800s log cabin and experience life like it was over 200 years ago. We'll get back to basics, just like the folks lived in olden times.
Gosh, it's not exactly the Ritz.
Welcome to the 1800s log cabin. Everything here is just like it was back in history. As you can see, they were simpler times, without your electricity or phones.
I never took a tour of what isn't there before.
That's what the 1800s is all about, small gray rabbit. It may not be the stuff you're used to, but it sure has everything you'll need.
No refrigerator?
Nope.
No microwave?
Nuh-uh.
Internet?
Afraid not. There's a fishing net, though. A good one.
Well, if there's soap?
Nope. Oh, just kidding. But back in 1800, you'd have to make that, too.
Mickey soap?
Good luck, and have fun.
Fat chance for that. What did he mean, good luck?
Oh, sunset. You kids better get to bed.